shop where the farmers shop. The Hardwick Farmers Cooperative is a profusion of bounty for the gardener, farmer, or hobby farmer. Far and away, the most variety of locally grown vegetables for your garden. Route 32 in Hardwick and online at hardwickfarmers.net.
Hi, it's Max and O'Brien. Like we told you, John's sitting in the kids' table today.
Look, I'm down here at the kids' table. I got my sippy cup and my spork.
He's like a five-year-old trying to get ready for his Easter ham.
This is because of my back. I mean, we were talking about it on the air this morning. We wanted to give you an idea of what exactly we meant. There's Steve right over there where he does that thing that he does once an hour. I'm loath to call it news. But this is where I sit now because of my back at the kiddie table.
And the crybaby aspect of the show has now been amped up by tenfold.
Hey, who said that?
I don't know. Listen, tomorrow on the show, Mike Quincy from Consumer Reports will be here. And also, we'll talk to a guy who's got a website called The Daily Redundancy. They got a brackets contest for the hottest local news chicks in the country, one of which is former 22 News anchor Sonia Baghdadi. So we'll talk to him tomorrow on the show.
I hate sitting at the counter.
Newman died?